my name is Saloni and from Good Luck Institute, Faculty of Physics, 12th class. So today I am going to tell you about the chapter wise weightage in physics CBSE paper for 12th class. And in this we have, in total, we have these units which is divided into two volumes, that is volume 1 and volume 2. So if we go by chapter wise division, electrostatics, current, electricity, magnetic effect of current and magnetism, electromagnetic induction and alternating current, electromagnetic waves, then you have optics, which is the chapter dealing with light and its properties, dual nature of matter, atoms and nuclei, electronic devices and communication systems. These are the chapters present in 12th class. Questions will be asked in CBSE from these chapters. Now, if we look at the number of questions and the total marks of each chapter, the weightage of these chapter. So, electrostatics, 3 questions will be asked from this chapter, which and total marks of this from this chapter will be of 8 marks. Then current electricity, 3 questions will be asked from this chapter and the weightage given to this chapter is 7 marks. Magnetic effect of current and magnetism, 3 questions will be asked from it, whether 1 marks question, 2 marks, 3 marks or 5 marks questions. So, and the total weightage given to this chapter is 8 marks. Electromagnetic induction and alternating current, 4 questions will be asked from this chapter. And total weightage given to this chapter is 8 marks. And since 4 questions are being asked from this chapter, so this chapter becomes little important. Magnetic waves and electromagnetic waves, 2 questions in total will be asked from this chapter, and weightage given is of 3 marks. Optics becomes the most important chapter of the whole subject. And 5 questions will be asked in total and the weightage given to it, this chapter, is of maximum marks, that is 14 marks. So mind you, this chapter is very important and maximum number of questions can be asked from this chapter. That is why the weightage given to this chapter is of 14 marks. Then it comes to dual nature of matter. 2 questions will be asked from this chapter and the weightage given to it is of 4 marks. So this is little bit easy chapter and less marks is given to this chapter. Atoms and nuclei, 2 questions will be asked in total from this chapter and weightage given to this chapter is of 6 marks. Electronic devices, 4 questions will be asked from this chapter and 7 marks is the weightage of this, and this again becomes the most important chapter because maximum number of questions will be asked from it. Communication systems, 2 questions will be asked in total from this chapter and weightage given is of 5 marks. So this sums up to the as 70 marks for the paper, and in total 30 questions will be asked. And if I see according to the weightage, optics, then you have electromagnetic induction, and the another one is communication system. These 3 are the electronic devices. These 3 are the most important chapters, and I would suggest that nobody should leave these chapters. If I talk about the types of questions that, which will be asked in the paper, there will be 4 types of questions, that is very short type answer questions, which will be of 1 marks each, and in total 8 questions will be asked from it. Then we have short answer type questions, type 1, which is 2 marks each, and 10 questions will be asked in total. And if short answer type questions, type 2, 3 marks each, and 9 questions will be asked in total. Whereas in long short answer type questions, 5 marks means the questions will be of 5 marks each, and in total 3 questions will be asked from it. And if I tell you, the overall choice will not be there in the paper. You have to attempt all the 30 questions, but internal choices in the questions will be given in 3 marks questions, 1 question in 2 marks, 1 question in 3 marks, and in all the 3 questions in 5 marks questions. So what is like that, if question number 25 is of 3 marks, then you can have an internal choice between a chapter or karke ek aur chapter, ek aur question. So you will be given the internal choice but not the overall choice. So I wish you all the best and thank you.